the flowers.
Yeah, that's Crystal has the flowers.
Give her the flowers. Thank you. Ya no es Brooklyn, ya está Chavez.
Yes, these are Chavez.
In that area right here. Captain, I want to take my mom to put me there. They used to call me the Mythical Chuli Temple. Because I always had girls.
Yeah.
The Chuli Temple? My mom used to work in a red place when she took me that clothing for Brooklyn.
Yeah.
Sometimes they didn't leave nothing, they weren't thinking it. Joe Candace. I was going to have Diana there, but then I end up at the general with Donald and Diane because I had to have Sicilian and they don't do more operation.
Yeah, they don't do Sicilian, they only do natural.
To the general. So I had those two Sicilian and I had to go to the general because I had
so this is East LA, Crystal.
Yeah.
Part of it anyway.
Look at it, I don't even
this is floral. This is where we first grew up. I don't remember this because
yeah.
I was not even born. I don't 3 years old. What I remember.
Remember they were making that. He said that they were going to make the freeway.
Yep. There was no freeway here, Crystal.
No freeway. Oh no. Freeway.
They were counting and doing it.
It was all empty lot. It was just dirt all the way down.
Oh.
They had the equipment, but they stopped it, and then they restarted it later.
Yeah.
So this is where I remember my first experience here. I'll show you the stairs if the house is still there.
I don't know.
I was about 4 years old when I fell down on my bike down the stairs. Watch.
Yeah.
I'll show you this.
Yeah, something else. También over there, that when we were living on Zering, before they made the Pomona Freeway underneath, there was a lot of people that lived there and they.
Okay, this is interesting.
And they made
this
the
is
freeway.
Interesting because that's the apartment right there, I think. No, it's gone already. Where is it, Mom, the house?
It's already gone.
It's gone, huh?
Oh. Right here, look at.
Look at, it's gone.
That's
it's cactus now.
Oh.
That building right there?
That was our house, yeah.
No. Mm-hmm. What's over there? On the other side of the building.
On the other side of the building?
Yeah, there was the house. This was a tequilera. This was a dance place.
Yeah. Dance hall, I remember.
I used to sneak out to go dance in there. There was a lot of people there, you know. It's my name, Ramona.
Uh-huh.
Mona, they used to live in the back house.
Yeah.
A veces hay parking aquí. Dale para aquí. This is where mommy used to live.
Yeah, I remember Lopez.
But I don't remember that. There are houses here still. Look, they built something on.
That was the prison. That's a prison now.
That's another one.
The white one on the top.
Up the top, yeah. A women's prison.
Folsom, I think this is the one. Folsom, mommy. Her mom used to live here, and she used to be my friend.
Yeah.
Right here. I wonder what ever happened to her.
I don't know, but I remember.
They used to live on the other house across.
Yeah, I used to see her sons all the time.
Yeah, somewhere around here. No house that was right there. Oh, they're somewhere
gone.
Yeah. Many, many months ago.
Yeah, this whole place is. This is East LA neighborhood, Crystal. This is.
But they remodeled a lot of the houses. They weren't this bad.
Yeah.
They were worse. They were made out of lumber. But look at them. Yeah, they're fixing up the houses. Yeah. They look nice.
This neighborhood is very, very
old.
They
look nicer. Look at how nice the houses look. See? They're keeping up with it. This is the way the houses used to look.
Yeah.
You guys used to hang around here. Flat Top.
Run around all this neighborhood.
Remember Flat Top?
Yeah. Mountain
the
Flat Top.
The fireworks.
Yeah.
Tavia, you look kind of shabby.
So we lived in the back house. See where the little white thing is?
Yeah.
If you look to the left, you'll see it. But it's behind here.
There was a house right here in the corner, right here. Remember the house?
Yeah, there used to be a house
right here. They took it down too.
But I fell down those stairs when I was a kid on my bike.
This right.
That was so you see the home in the back? Look, see the house back there?
Yeah. Yeah.
That was our house.
It wasn't that way.
Yeah.
It's still there, babe?
Still there.
For that many years.
And this used to be, where was the open market where you lost Delia?
Don't
wasn't
you,
it right here?
Here?
Yeah.
The market. She walked
so it was
all the
bigger
way
before.
She was only 2 years old.
Oh, no.
She walked all the way home and she was sitting on the staircase.
Yeah. So this market, Crystal, used to be opened.
Uh-huh.
And you would go and get your fruit. It would be fruit. They would have like a regular fruit stand from the farm.
Uh-huh.
Right here.
Uh-huh.
Meat, vegetables. You put a little.
She walk over
all
here.
Fresh vegetables. Yeah, we walk down
fresh.
Here and get our stuff.
Fresh stuff, fresh vegetables.
Is it still a market?
Okay. Yeah, it's still a market.
Because I used to go to Brooklyn and Ford to buy the meat because right there they were
expensive. Oh my God, I haven't been down this street in probably 30 years.
Make a left.
Wow, brings back memories.
Right
wow.
here. Make a left right here.
Wow.
Right here. Hamel. Did you make a left on Hamel?
No, not him.
Yeah. That's where I used to go to the county.
30 years. Took Dennis 30 years to get back to his hometown in East LA.
There's no person here. Yeah, that used to be there.
That was it?
His old house is no one allowed that guy. Hamel. I don't know if you can get to
me. This goes around.
I don't remember.
Man.
You see where that county
was? It was right here, wasn't it?
No. One of those. Was that no? Mira.
I told you it's gone. That was it. No, it was a big building.
It was somewhere like right here. I used to come over for checkups.
Yeah, it was a county building before. I mean, a county
hospital?
Doctor.
This is Eastern.
Office. What the heck is that? That's Hamel.
I don't know. I never think that.
That's Hamel School, is it? Oh, my God.
That's the new building.
Yeah. That's Hamel Street School.
Huh?
That's Hamel Street School.
No.
Yes, it's changed. Look.
You
oh, my God.
Do you remember your middle
so
school?
So different.
No, that's not
do you remember
that.
Your grade school?
No, that's not my grade school. I'll take you to my grade school.
Okay.
No, it's way over there.
Wow, that is Hamel. Yeah.
But that's not Hamilton.
Look at, remember Troy's?
Yeah.
The burger stand's been there forever.
Yes. I was giving a left turn right here and Delia was hanging on the doorknob.
Yeah, Delia fell. Delia fell out of the car
over
right
there
here.
Before she fell out.
My mom was driving and Delia opened the door and swung on the door.
Oh,
when the car was moving.
And she fell out?
The back door.
Yeah. No, she held on.
Oh, smart.
Yeah. I was wondering. And this is why you took my dime for that.
It is.
No, you back by your
own. No, they're not going to take Mariana school out. So
this is a school I used to come to.
This is a school we all came to. My mom
Mariana,
used to teach here.
Bobby J. Junior High and Garfield High.
I graduated from this elementary school.
What is the name?
Look, they
Mariana
made new buildings.
Elementary school, Mariana.
Yeah, tell me, this is an elementary. There were houses
wow,
right there.
Wow, the DSS. Right here.
Is it Murió el Chole?
Yeah. Chole. Ruben Reyes.
There were
look
houses
at,
right here, yeah.
My friend,
a
Carpenter.
A lot of friends.
Wow.
The Hernandez.
Yeah.
This was the CYO.
Yeah, the CYO. There's the Rodriguez family
there
right there.
Rodriguez, yeah.
Well, you think they're still there?
There used to be a store at the corner right there.
That house that they're going to knock down, that was my old aunt's house.
It still owns it,
yeah, but the paperwork's all messed up.
Oh,
so you see those apartments, the top apartments, Crystal?
Yeah,
that's where we used to live.
This one, the green one?
Yeah.
We had the washer and dryer downstairs.
Wait, I'm going to show you where we used to live before there. This is the hill where I used to go down the hill in my Tonka trucks. That was our old house. My uncle lives here now. 4115 to the left.
Which uncle are we talking here?
Lulu lived there. Right now. Oh, yeah. And Angelina, she moved back here.
Yeah.
We live in the house in the back.
Yeah.
Had 3 bedrooms, 2 baths.
So I used to ride down the hill in this in my little Tonka trucks.
Yeah, was it even safe?
We didn't care if cars were coming or not. Oh,
yeah, estaba la tiendita.
Yeah.
La Montañez. Remember the Montañez?
Yeah, Montañez lived right there.
Yeah, but I mean, they had the store. Mama had a store right there.
So Crystal.
It used to be a through street, and then they made the freeway.
Yes, Dennis, tell me what happened.
That house
that
Mama
lived? See
that
giant house back there?
Yeah.
That guy moved it in. That house was already made. He moved it in.
No, but they moved in the house.
He bought the house somewhere else and he moved it in.
Where Mama lived?
Yeah.
Because they bought it because they were making the freeway and they bought it all the way from Boyle.
Yeah, when I was a kid, Crystal, this was all an empty lot.
Martinez, ¿cómo se llama?
Madrano.
Two of my ladies went there. We were working in the same street.
So this bridge, yeah. That's how we used to cross to go to church. Uh-huh. And this is the school.
No, our school was over there. It was a brick one.
Yeah.
Old fashioned.
Yeah, my mom had.
And they moved this one.
They made this the modern part. Here's the cafeteria and stuff.
Yeah.
So I went to this side. But back in the days of my mom, they were on this side, the buildings, and they were made out of brick. They were old brick buildings. Oh, very, very old school.
The kindergarten used to be there. The kindergarten
and then they developed this side, and then that's when I went to school. I got to go on the good side.
So this is middle school, more land.
Yeah.
And Lily used to live there. Yeah.
Our cousin.
Elementary or middle school?
This is elementary.
Tiny used to live there. Look
yeah,
at them.
These are all our friends we grew up with. See my school.
Remember it was a wooden house?
Yeah.
This is...
Hunter used to live across.
This is a school where Dennis went to. In the elementary.
That house right there. I used to live up there on the top.
This one? The green one?
You see the window right here in the end? That was my bedroom.
The right side window?
Yeah.
Oh my God. How old was you then?
I had the balcony right there.
But how old was you then?
Oh, we moved in there. I was probably 12, 13 years old.
Uh-huh. Wait, it's a front, it's a bottom and top? The whole thing is your house?
No. In the bottom's a 2-bedroom and the top's a 3-bedroom.
Oh, okay. So 2 units.
Yeah.
Wow. They still keep it up.
Yep.
Many, many moons ago.
My goodness. That stays very well.
Yep.
20 years. For 50 years, well, oh, so you had a balcony.
Imagine, we didn't move too far away from everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah,
that was good.
The general hospital to this one.
Yeah. Right there, you go to school, just right there?
Yeah, across the street.
What about the middle school?
I'm going to show you my middle school right now, as soon as we go through the park. So, this is a park right across here. Look at, we used to come to.
It used to be a through street.
It used to be, but when they build a park, they close the street off there.
Yeah.
Wow,
it used to be
park.
Just an empty lot.
It's a big, so we would come out of our yard right there to the back, because mm-hmm. it was an empty house, and just cross the street to the freeway, to the park.
To the park,
yeah. They added buildings.
I used to work here, too.
They added buildings here. There wasn't there.
No. That's a gym, yeah. Uh-huh.
And then there was a gas station right
so
there.
So this is the Sunil Center where I used to work.
There was a gas station right there in the corner.
Yeah. While I was going to high school, I used to work here at Sunil Center.
What is center?
It's the LA County building when I used to work for the county.
Oh.
That's where I used to work.
There was a health center right there.
And this is the park I used to hang around in.
They didn't have that.
Yeah, it wasn't all like that.
The old-fashioned way.
Yeah.
Yeah. Obregon Park se llama.
You can come down for a few minutes.
Is it the Obregon?
No, I don't want to.
Mira, why they not? Opened up the...
Because I don't.
The booty, the booty for the kids that. Already. Look.
Just to film
they
the park.
They label it. You know what? They extended it.
So you see, houses. All these houses too, Crystal, were added after.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Even those apartments, look at, I didn't even see that. Wow, elderly living probably. And this was a big empty lot, and there's a big old hill in the back, see that? So we used to play here, we used to have rock fights and stuff, like it was just a big empty lot to mess around in.
I know, many months ago.
Now I'm gonna take you to my junior high school up this tall hill.
And then we used to go.
Yeah, I'm going to go up the hill right now to
Belvedere. What happened? They knocked down the houses that were over there on Mariana School, Mariana Street.
So I had to walk to my junior high school from my house. Here was my junior high school, Crystal, right up this hill.
We used to walk up that way to
Belvedere. Lots of walking.
We all went to the same school.
A lot of walking up here.
We all went to the same school. Right here, what over there in...
And here's where I used to come to school. This is Belvedere Elementary.
Wow. This is junior high.
This is where Jaime Escalante used to start it. He got his start.
Yeah, they remodeled
the mother of the year, something like that. Oh, is it the school you said? They got him
for COVID? No.
They got him.
I think she died too.
So this is the front of the school.
Yeah. Isn't that the same building?
Beverly.
This is my middle school.
Up. But they added to another place.
Yeah.
They were there.
This is a new part.
A new one. Pick it up at an old one.
All this too is new.
It's a store right here.
Was the CYO. It looks like it's a Victory Outreach church now.
Now it's a church.
Yeah.
Victory Outreach Church.
Yeah, I think I don't like about this property too.
Yeah, this little house on the corner. Yeah.
Mario, I don't know who you
look at. Yeah, that house has never changed.
many moons ago. Mom said many moons ago. We are talking about 60 years in the making.
The school looks good.
They used to live here. And then it was, you were born here, right there? Israeli?
Yep.
Dennis was born and raised in Israeli.
This is the front of the school.
Yeah.
Okay, marijuana.
Didn't change that much.
Evanist school.
Nope.
Mariana.
One of my classrooms. Yeah.
You say this is your elementary, right, babe?
Elementary, and they have a kindergarten right here.
I used to work
this
with
this is a separate section
first
for
graders.
The kindergarten.
With
Mipachari. Uh-huh.
Remember Mipachari and Mr. Lampson?
Jaden, when Dennis went to school,
yeah,
elementary,
I used to know a lot
elementary, first grade to fifth grade,
the meeting.
60 years ago.
Many years ago. Now I don't do nothing.
Here.
Everybody knows everybody.
Everybody
else.
We grew up with everybody on this block all the way around. Everybody knew my family. Mm-hmm. Remember Pat, your best, what was her name?
Mariana.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They used to live here?
No. What's her name? Not Pat.
Pat was her daughter. Joanne.
I don't even remember.
So this is the church I used to go to, Crystal. In my Catholic days.
The many, many months ago when I got married. I married right
Mom
there.
Got married here?
Yeah, Mom got married here.
We used to eat in the
movie. Yeah, on Sunday they would have breakfast. After church, we go to breakfast right there.
This is the Catholic
church.
Yeah.
So all the girls and boys came here? Yay. All your brother and sister came here?
Yep. Everybody made their communions and confirmations here. Calvary Cemetery.
I haven't taken the many flowers
from the grandparents.
Yeah. Your almost everybody was buried there, except for David. I sent him to where he wanted to go. Wanted to be buried with his friends. I wanted to bury him. But you said, no, Mama, meet me and bury me.
So this line wasn't here either. This is the blue line or green line. I don't know what line it is. That's on you. Uh-huh. Used to be a burger stand on the corner here. We used to come in all the time, too.
There was a hot dog stand right there.
Yeah, a little one right here.
And another one across over there.
So now it's a power building. We used to run around. I cut myself sliding down this hill one day. I was sliding down. I fell off and cut my leg.
A lot of people took that hill to get to the other street instead of going around.
You went
to
Ohio.
Yeah.
Around through the street.
I grew up in all
there
was
no houses over there.
Now let's go look at First Street.
Listen.
So, when we wanted to go shopping and stuff, walking or something, we would go up this hill, Crystal, because I lived that way. We'd go up this hill.
There were the First Street.
And when you get to the top of the hill and you start to round it, then they had stores, shopping centers, and
that's a lot of walking up.
It's a lot of walking.
Uphills and downhills.
A lot of walking.
Remember in the Obregon, remember the Obregon family too?
Yeah, they used to live right here.
Marta. Andele.
So this used to be a gas station right here. This and the gas station was in love with my mom.
And the fruit stand.
This used to be a dairy where you drive through and get
dairy.
Their milk. You would drive through there and get your milk and stuff.
There used to be a bar where Uncle Tony used to hang around.
Then this liquor store still there. It's been there forever, the Botellita.
And the barbershop.
And the barbershop. We knew them. They were friends of ours, too.
Well, Andy, the
Diana. We grew up with
his
son and stuff. That used to be a barbershop.
The hot dog stand. The hot dog stand around here. Where were the hot dog stand?
Yeah, so then we had all these stores here.
There was a hot dog stand right there.
This is where we would run into our stores,
It was right here. And Andy's relative used to run the hot dog stand right there.
Yep.
Andy and Diane.
This is all different.
And this was a doctor where we used to come to.
This was a doctor.
And we went to the doctor's office. And we used to walk up the hill to come to the market, to the store, First Street store, till I got a car.
And we're going to pass by, we're going to keep going, we're going to pass by one of the most famous Mexican markets of all time, El Mercado.
What happened? Fire. Wow. It was on fire.
So this used to be the bank my mom used to go to.
Pan America.
Pan American Bank, dude.
Oh,
they don't even have that bank anymore.
All these stores I used to buy, they were the, no, on Video Boulevard, they were the Melody store.
This was a store, First Street store?
Store
that used to have all kinds of. Yeah, we used to come buy our clothes and all that up there.
That building is still there?
Yeah.
They never did anything.
This burger stand's been here forever.
Oh, yeah.
So now we're going to go to that old market. So we used to, oh shoot, this is a turn left,
Haley. Huh?
No, this is a turn
right.
Oh,
you
gotta
make a right. Oh, this used to be a neighborhood.
Looks like people are going in like crazy. We might go in.
La Gloria Torreira estaría tight.
Yeah, they're still here. Oh my goodness.
And then they have the, what the, like,
this is El Mercado. This is the Mexican famous market.
Yeah.
Been here forever. When I was a kid, they built it. We've been coming here since.
Yeah, they opened some stores. Something's going on over
right
there.
They're so cute.
A game, Mexican lottery game. Mexican bingo or whatever.
Aren't they pretty?
La
How much? $15. Okay. I might be back.
Taquitos and all that.
Yeah.
This would be our just little getaway.
Uh-huh. Did they have it like this before?
It's changed.
All of this? It has changed?
It has changed.
Yes, it's been here.
Oh. Only
de Puebla, de Guerrero, de Oaxaca.
In the middle was open and they would have mariachis playing all day long. They'd just be walking around playing.
Oh wow.
Thank you.
Mama?
You break it, you buy it.
So you used to cook your beans in where? In this pot?
Yeah, these are bean pots.
These are to make the pot.
Or
the
beans.
Or soup.
I think it's good. It had a good taste. Vitamin, water, water, vitamin.
Honey, 18 million.
Shoes.
Yes, beautiful.
Are they pretty?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Me traje otro estilo.
I'm recording.
Aquí está de piña. Sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
El Mercado. This is the market.
See the name up there? Go back. Oh, yeah. Buenvenidos.
Okay.
Cesar Chavez fought with farm workers.
Yeah, farm workers.
My uncle Eddie, who was a councilman at the time,
yeah,
marched with him alongside of Cesar Chavez.
Yeah.
because nobody would. Nobody would give Caesar the time of day, and it took my uncle, who risked his career, but he got Caesar heard. Because he was with them, it became national news.
What was your uncle name?
He's pretty famous.
Eddie Perez.
He worked for the state department. I forgot what department, but he...
Your mom, brother, younger brother?
Yes,
or?
My mom's brother, adopted brother. Yeah.
That was my adopted brother.
They didn't adopt him legally.
He used to live across
the
street.
Adopted him. He just came to the...
Right there. I went there for a couple of classes.
See those houses, Crystal?
Uh-huh.
That's where they used to, back in the days, all Section 8 people. That's where you went.
Oh, okay.
That's the way it should be. Everything wouldn't be so messed up today if they kept them where they're supposed to be. But look at how nice they made it. Jeez Louise,
nice.
They pumped some money into this place. Wow. What is it about?
1920 to 1930.
Okay.
Oh, a parade.
Dali,
you could go.
Hold on.
No, the police is there in the room.
Parade,
100 years.
This is
what
I wanted to do.
Look at the old fire engine.
Is that it?
These are all the people running for a consul. Look at the old Montebello bus.
There it goes.
Open the window.
The signal changes.
Oh, your window's open.
There's no traffic that way.
Yeah. They should ride that bus.
Yes.
Yeah.
This is the old Valley. Bus.
Bennett.
Go. I'm enjoying this.
He told you to move.
Oh, he told you to move to the side. There's more parade.
It's a big parade.
The little one. Oh, no.
It's still going.
Yeah, the far part. Like another street.
100 years.
100 years.
Montebello.
Yeah, that's right, 100 years Montebello. Yeah, remember they announced it sometime last year. Proud partners with Montebello. Oh, look at that lion.
City workers. There's more, look at, there's more coming. City trucks, everybody involved.
Look at that
car. Oh, shit.
Here, we used to go here too.